Well, a lot of people confused looking around the world today. There's all kinds of religions. Secular religions and religious religions. And a young woman came into one of the monthly meetings of the Beacon Sloop Club down in the Hudson River where I live and sang us a nice little song you might like to add some verses to. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. We will pray with Aphrodite. We will pray with Aphrodite. She wears that see-through nightie and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. We will pray with Zarathustra. We'll pray just like we used to. I'm a Zarathustra booster, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. We will pray with those Egyptians. Build pyramids to put our crypts in. Cover subways with inscriptions, and it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. We will pray with those old druids. They drink fermented fluids, waltzing naked through the woods. And it's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. We'll do dances to bring water. Sacrifice animals for slaughter. Sacrifice our sons and daughters. And that's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me.
I'll arise at early morning when my Lord gives me the warning that the solar age is dawning, and that's good enough for me. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion.